Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to create a floating placeholder effect using only HTML CSS. Let's first create two input fields. I am following the Bootstrap class name and structure, so you can also use it in your Bootstrap template. Here I am placing the label after the input field. Let's decorate the input fields. I'm adding a border and change the background color to transparent. For placeholder, I'm changing the color to transparent. Let's decorate the label. It will take the exact position of the default input field placeholder. Changing the pointer event to none, so that it will not create any obstacle for the input field. Now come to the main part. On focus of the input field, label will transform. Here I am using plus selector for adding effect on the next element of the input field. Adding background color same as page background color. We have one little problem. When I defocus the input field, the label hides the input field value. It should stay at top when the input field is filled with value. I need to add same effect when placeholder will not show. For that I am using not selector with placeholder show. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and let me know your opinion in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe.